Out.
Angels lift you off the ground.
We're gonna start with you on Candace.
Yes, we are ready.
Copy that. Stand by house out in 10 counts.
They're still getting into costumes.
Suck it in.
We gotta go.
Let's go.
This is the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show in 10 seconds. Let's do it.
Bring it on.
Beating quite fast.
How can I not be nervous?
Are you ready?
Totally ready.
Anybody got eyes on Aaron?
Here it comes.
Candace at 104.
Showtime.
Shoe's gone. Broken shoe coming camera right.
Stand by Kanye.
Are you nervous?
think it's every girl's dream to walk in the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show.
Everybody knows what a big deal it is.
You kind of feel like a deer in headlights, your first show.
My first Victoria's Secret Fashion Show was the year 2000. I was definitely very nervous about all the models I was gonna be next to. What do I
have to do? It was so amazing to see the angels that I'd only seen in pictures or on TV.
Heidi Klum was there, Tyra Banks was there.
I stood back and watched Alessandra and Adriana, like,
what am I doing here? Like, this is crazy.
You're a million.
Backstage in my outfit, ready to go out, I was so nervous. But the minute I stood on the runway, I feel like I became a woman. I'm on fire. I was like, oh my God, this is amazing.
But it was overwhelming. It's something that will stick with you forever.
I was an angel then, and I just felt fabulous. And here I am now, ready for another one.
New girls always bring a vitality and an energy and excitement and a nervousness to the show that is great.
She's adorable.
Yes. Oh, I love her.
We really found beautiful girl, and she is perfection. We told her that she was going to be in the show, which she was so excited about.
Growing up in St. Louis and being an American girl, this is it.
I'm getting my dream!
Oh, no. I really feel like I'm living the American dream. All right, hurry up, we're late, come on. Happiness, this is the famous pink robe. It's becoming official. I can't believe it's already time.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Kanye West.
In 2007, I was supposed to perform this song on this show. Superhero. Now she's my super angel.
Working all the make you better. Moving faster makes sense for more than ever. But the power we give it. Working all the make you better. Moving faster makes sense for more than ever. But the power we give it.
Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary, I'm the boss tonight. And you don't give a f- what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian of your all. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore.
Go shot it.
Cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real hits anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now that I have a sickness. So you should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this day. So go ahead, go nuts, go ape it. Especially in my pastel on my paper. Act like you can't care who made it. New gospel, homie, take six. And take this, hater. I'm tripping this drink, I be saying a lot. But I know that God put you in front of me.
Go, Garvin.
but time, time, night. So we gon' do everything in the kind like, her, we do anything for a Klondike. Well, I'll do anything for a blind. And she'll do anything for the limelight. And we'll do anything when the time's right. Baby, you're making it. Baby, you're making it. Never told ya.
If I was a superhero and I had a superpower, I would love to be able to fly.
I would be able to time travel. And we'd be like totally somewhere else.
Maybe mind reading. I would love to be able to read what everybody's thinking.
Which I think would be really funny, but probably only fun for like 2 minutes and then I'd be like, turn it off!
If I had a superpower, I would love to be invisible.
Because then you can kind of like sneak around, see what happens, you know.
And kick some ass.
Okay, guys, Maroon 5 are on the move.
Kanye is clear and Jay-Z is in the building. I repeat, Jay-Z is in the building. We have Nikki. She's on her way to you now.
It's the sexiest night on television. Brought to you in part by Victoria's Secret.
The idea for us for Passion was to have this couture-y hand to it.
It was built on the idea of like seductive Latin, Spanish references.
This piece by Candice, it's probably one of the most expensive pieces in the show. It's all hand embroidered in India. It's got jet beading. That's a really opulent outfit. This fan wing that's sort of gold plated and bejeweled. It's meant to represent a Spanish fan, which we've made into a wing.
The lingerie is really beautiful, has lots of crystals. My body is like full of crystals and I have this back piece, you know, like my wing is just amazing.
Stand by Passion, camera left.
Bending by Alessandra.
3, 2, 1, go!
Chest to chest, nose to nose, heart to heart, and my heart is just that good. Waist to waist, toe to toe, lips that melt just like the inside of a rose. So how come I now reach on my finger? It feels like more than distance.
She's gonna miss her walk, guys. She's gonna miss her walk.
I need Adriana now.
You were sleeping next to me, arm in arm, dusk to dawn, with the curtains drawn, and a little last night on these sheets. So how come when I reach your mind?
Rihanna, Stay Bright. The Fender, Fender, she's already been sued.
You look so cute.
Little gymnast Bahati. Up to tricks, no doubt.
I've got these little wings on. It was a dress up day at school. I had wings then and I've got wings now.
This is both our first bikini shot moments. I think we killed it.
Okay, let's talk about this now.
Oh my gosh. So I had a very awkward stage and that was it. I love that picture of you. That's so cute.
This is hilarious. Look at the sweater. My mom dressed us very interestingly. A lot of sweaters.
And I always had this stupid haircut, too. Thanks, Mom. My favorite
party dress. When I was young, I wanted to be a ballerina. And then I wanted to be a doctor. Then I wanted to be an astronaut.
Growing up in Africa, I really wanted to be a marine biologist.
I thought I was going to be a soccer player when I was little. But then when I got into high school, I got more interested in other things and
boys.
It seems like another life, these pictures. Yeah.
We're like both from a small town and
we had big dreams.
Yeah, we did have big dreams.
It's like a childhood dream. And little girls are going to be looking at us going, oh, one day I hope I'm an angel.
I know.
And they will be. Someone will be. Someone that's watching this will be an angel.
Looking back on this, I would say that you should definitely not judge what you're going to be when you blossom by what you are when you're a kid, because a whole lot changes.
Load the band. Go. Let's load the band now, please.
Okay, stand by for Maroon 5.
Last year we were spectators, we were fans. We were on the sidelines last year, but this year we're actually part of the show, which is really awesome.
Having him be on stage next to me is, I know we're gonna have the best time ever. I'm gonna be in a runway.
And I'm gonna be on the runway too, wearing a bra and panties.
Stand by Kanye.
Six Jay-Z, Jay-Z, six Jay-Z.
Can we get Nicki into position, please?
Every year, the Victoria's Secret outfits for the show get bigger and better. You never know what they're gonna do next.
It's just like a beautiful fantasy. You can get away with anything.
There's so much work that goes into it, so much attention to detail.
I don't know how they keep coming up with unique themes after all these years, but each year is so different.
When you see the show from the first year till now, they get more creative and they think of different things to keep it interesting and exciting. It's amazing what they can do with a bra and a pair of panties.
Each outfit in itself is a memorable piece. I love my boxing outfit because it's powerful, it's cool.
I love the butterfly wings, and that was the first year I got to wear wings, so that was really special. My favorite ones that I wore were the Christmas outfit and the one with all the candy.
I love candy, so the outfits smell delicious. The designer spent the whole year getting inspired to create the show. It's incredible what goes through their head.
So I'm on my way to the fitting. This is my first year back after having the baby, so it's super exciting. I can't wait to see what they have in store for me. Here we go again. Hey! So
So we're really excited because today Miranda's coming in for her fitting, and she's opening the aquatic section, and she's going to be wearing the $2.5 million fantasy bra this year.
And then it's framed by this big shell.
I can't wait to put it on.
Yeah, let's do it.
Amazing. It really is just breathtaking.
She looks amazing. I love it.
Good job. I've got my outfit. I'll see you on the runway.
Ladies and gentlemen, Maroon 5.
Show, and Kanye West is right there. It's all happening.
Kanye is standing
standing by.
Stand by, Jay-Z.
Thank you.
Send it out now.
We have Nicki Minaj stage right and ready.
Stay exactly where you are because we've got more supermodels, super sexy lingerie, and later, some super bass from Nicki Minaj right here on CBS.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kanye West and Jay-Z.
Let's go! What's 50 grand to a big brother like me? Can you please remind me? Ball so hot, this is crazy. Y'all don't know that, don't faze me. Let's go, 0 for 82 when I look at you. This is crazy. Ball so hot, this is where we need to be here. Ball so hot, since we here, it's only right that we be fair. Psycho, lipo, to go Michael. Take a pick, Jackson, Tyson, Jordan, Game 6. Ball so hot, got a broke clock, Rolex that don't tick tock. All the Mars that's through the time, hitting behind all these big rocks. What's ball so hot? I'm shocked too. I'm supposed to be locked up too. You escape, but we escape. You be a pass getting up too. What's ball so hot? This is crazy. Not Marines for like 6 days. Gold models, gold models. Spilling A to my CJ. What's ball so hot? Yeah, behave. Just might like Janine. Chattel, T-Ro, I'm moving this. Everybody bounce. What's ball so hot? Mother, gonna find me. That hit crazy.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
It's not as good as
people going.
Hands up! Yeah!
You are now watching the throne. So let's walk it. We're here, we might as well walk it.
I know the Angels pretty well, and there's a lot more than meets the eye.
Adriana off the runway is a crazy boxer.
I show you my knuckles.
Adriana, she wants to do something, she'll do it.
She's like Superwoman.
She's unstoppable. Candace is someone that you want to love, but then she has this tiger side. She's an adrenaline junkie. She loves hang gliding. She totally embodies the essence of adventure and being a total sexy goddess.
Bahati takes amazing pictures.
I think it helps being a model. She knows the moments to catch.
I feel like she just like comes in, gets the candid shot. Sorry, girls.
Lily loves music.
She's definitely owning the rock chick Angel right now.
To be married to a musician and go on the road and all those things, you have to love music. You have to love it to be married to it, right?
Erin is extremely intelligent.
She has every gadget you could ever imagine.
She's definitely a sexy nerd.
I love being a nerd. I wouldn't want to be any other way. Don't you know?
Going into Spell on You, 13 girls start camera left.
In putting together I Put a Spell on You, we were really trying to create the idea of steamy, sultry, turn-of-the-century New Orleans.
This is amazing.
It has this innocence of the pale underwear, so you get this floaty, ethereal girl, but then rapidly turns into this darker angel. It's an amazing look.
This is my favorite outfit ever.
To accent this section, we relied heavily on antebellum mixed with boudoir, giving kind of a sense of both innocence and sensuality.
Music track 5, Spell and Lights.
I need another story. Something to get off my chest. Something that I can't confess. Turn on my sleeves, I stain red. From all the truth that I've said. Can buy it honestly, I swear. Thought you saw me weak, no. I've been on the brink, so tell me what you want from me.
Center up, please.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the fabulous Nicki Minaj.
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top down AC with the cooling system. When he come up in the club, he be f***ing up. Got sex on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might sell. He always in the air, but he never fly coach. He about 11 trip, trip, sell the other shit. When he make you drip, drip, kiss him on the lip. That's the kind of dude I was looking for. And yes, you'll get slapped if you're looking, yo. I said, excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. I mean, my, you're like Pelican Fly. I mean, you're so shy and I'm loving your talk. You're like slicker than the guy.
You got my
Standing by.
Stage hands now, please. Stand by. Stage hands now.
Stand by.